Measure the angle. Your protractor is already placed. Let's look at this together. Your protractor is already properly aligned. So, count the number of degrees from the zero on your protractor until you reach the line. 70, 75, 76, 77, 78. This angle measures 78 degrees.